लेट्स डू इट
अगेन
या
ओके साहिल
हाय आई एम वेरी गुड हाउ आर यू
सो फ्रॉम एवरेस्ट टू पानीपत हाउ इज द जर्नी बीन सो
Oh, the journey has been very exhausting but beautiful. Because jis tarah ka kaam maine abhi tak pick kiya hai aur jis tarah ka kaam main kar raha hu, I think it's all very very demanding. Kabhi bhi aisa maine koi role abhi tak nahi kiya hai ki main set pe jaake thoda nacha gaya hansa khela forward jokes crack kiye aur ghar aa gaye. Everything has been, you know, you have to get into the character and you have to be a different person from a different era. Everest maybe I was a mountaineer. जो कि एवरेस्ट अभी समिट करेंगे उससे पहले वो 7 पीक्स जो थे समिट कर चुके थे अगेन अ वेरी डिमांडिंग रोल फिजिकली एंड अगेन इट वेंट ऑन फॉर अ ईयर द फिल्मिंग विद आशु सर एंड सो इज पानीपत पानीपत इज ऑल्सो वेरी डिफिकल्ट फिल्म टू डू बिकॉज आई एम प्लेइंग समबडी हुज़ फ्रॉम द 18th सेंचुरी एंड समबडी हुज़ एन आइकॉनिक हिस्टोरिकल कैरेक्टर पीपल नो अबाउट शमशेर बहादुर दे माइट नॉट नो हिज इंटायर जर्नी बट दे नो शमशेर बहादुर So it's again, it's you have to be responsible as an actor. You know, you can't let that person or his descendants or the country or his followers down. So yeah, it's been exhausting but beautiful.
How is the bond with Ashu sir? Because it's your second film.
Ji.
So please tell us.
Ashu sir is legendary. I think he's a legend. He's one of the best filmmakers you can work with. Super calm, always very focused. Ashu sir ke set pe hamesha. There's a certain kind of discipline which is very important I think jab aap Panipat jaisi film bana rahe ho and there's a certain kind of calm you know like I have never seen him shout at anybody I have never seen him lose his cool and I think that helps because jab aapke filmmaker jo aapka captain of the ship hai agar if he will lose his calm then everybody you know also thoda waise dagmaga jayenge but agar aapke filmmaker bilkul focused hai aur unko pata hai unhe kya chahiye to aapko perform karna bahut hi easy ho jata hai so my bond is phenomenal जी जी ऑब्वियसली है जी 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 आई वुड से यू नो हॉर्स राइडिंग एंड स्वॉर्ड फाइटिंग आर द प्री रिक्विजिट्स आई थिंक किसी भी एक्टर के लिए अगर आप वॉरियर प्ले कर रहे हैं और 18th सेंचुरी के वॉरियर हैं तो आपके लिए वो उसे मोड ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्ट नहीं हो गया वो बैटल फील्ड में भी आप इस्तेमाल करेंगे वो घोड़ा जैसे हम आज गाड़ी चलाते हैं आई विल गिव यू अ वेरी स्मॉल एग्जाम्पल सो वो तो प्री रिक्विजिट है वो तो हमें दैट हैड टू बी परफेक्ट तो इसलिए जब मैं शूटिंग शुरू करी उससे पहले ही वी हैड लर्नड हॉर्स राइडिंग एंड स्वॉर्ड फाइटिंग वेरी नाइसली बिकॉज आशु सर इंसिस्टेड दैट इट शुड लुक लाइक इट्स फोर्स्ड और ही डजंट रियली नो इट इट शुड लुक लाइक ही इज सच अ प्रो दैट यू नो लाइक इट शुड कम फ्रॉम विद इन दैट्स अ पार्ट ऑफ हिज पर्सनैलिटी और हिज कैरेक्टर स्केच बट आई थिंक द मोस्ट डिफिकल्ट पार्ट फॉर एन एक्टर इज नेवर दिस फिजिकैलिटी इट्स ऑलवेज टू गेट द इमोशंस राइट टू गेट द क्राफ्ट राइट टू गेट द परफॉर्मेंस राइट And I hope when you will see the film, you will see the honesty in my performance.
People, कहीं ना कहीं, they are comparing this movie with another movie, the legendary movie.
जी.
Sanjay Leela.
जी जी जी.
Bajirao Mastani.
जी जी.
What's your take on that? How valid is the comparison?
See, I don't think it's valid, obviously, because it's a different filmmaker, it's a different vision, it's a different take. एंड जो बाजीराव मस्तानी थी उसमें भी शमशेर बहादुर थे एक छोटे बच्चे थे बट नाउ दिस फिल्म इज 20 ईयर्स लेटर एंड दिस फिल्म इज अबाउट द थर्ड बैटल ऑफ पानीपत एंड द एंटायर जर्नी शनिवार वाड़ा से लेके जब आप पानीपत कैसे पहुँचे क्यों पहुँचे रस्ते में क्या हुआ कौन से लोगों के साथ आपने कोलैबोरेट किया नहीं किया सो इट्स अ डिफरेंट आउटलुक बट अगर आप वेशभूषा की बात करें आप कॉस्ट्यूम्स की बात करें आप सेट्स की बात करें आप शनिवार वाड़ा को आप चेंज नहीं कर सकते वो तो शनिवार वाड़ा ही लगेगा जो आपके कपड़े हैं और आपके बात करने का लहजा है तरीका है वो तो सिमिलर होगा बिकॉज आप मराठे हैं वो भी मराठे थे सो दैट आई अंडरस्टैंड बट इट्स अ एब्सोल्युटली ब्रांड न्यू फिल्म बाय समबडी हुज़ फिनोमिनल सो आई थिंक आशु सर्स वे ऑफ स्टोरी टेलिंग इज ऑल्सो इन दिस मूवी यू विल सी व्हेन यू विल वॉच इट यू नो व्हाट आई मीन Lots of memorable moments. This film we shot almost for a year, so of course lots of memories. Arjun and I we get along very well because I think he's a very funny guy and he's got his humor right. You know, he's got that witty body language and he's got a very witty attitude towards things. So he'll always make everybody on set laugh and it'll always be a very fun atmosphere to work with him whenever he's around. And Kriti also, I think Kriti is commendable for whatever she's achieved in her life, because considering she's not from a film background, she comes from nowhere. When I say nowhere, I mean from a non-filmy background. Everybody's from somewhere, like I'm also from somewhere, so is she. But in terms of film, so I think she's extremely hardworking, extremely wonderful as an actress, and that's why she's doing so well. And in terms of moments, lots of moments. Yeah, we've shot so much, you know, ghode pe chadna, ghode se girna, and ghode ka aapko acche se react na karna, main naam nahi lunga, kiska ghoda kab react nahi karta tha, but lots of moments like these. Yeah, ghode were also equally important. Unka performance was also equally important. Kyunki agar aap ghode pe, aapne bahut acha scene kar diya, par ghode ne agar kharab kar diya, to aap kharab ho gaye. Ji. Completely different. I'm a very, very urban guy. I have no idea about how the world was then. That's why I had to follow Ashu sir's research so much. But if you talk about similarity, I'm also very, very patriotic. Like, I'm also very pro-India, and you know, that India has to be the best country in the world. We have to make it the best. When something bad happens, I get very affected. Like, unfortunately, abhi jo Hyderabad mein hua, I got so affected by it, because I think anything bad that happens in the country doesn't affect me indirectly. It affects me directly. I feel like it's happened to me or my family. So Shamsher also was like that. He was also very, very pro the motherland, the idea of Hindustan. That's why they went up to Shamsher, Sadashiv and Vishwas. That's why they went up to Panipat to stop Abdali. So that could be a similarity, our love for our country. Upcoming, so before Panipat only, I've started shooting for something for Nikhil Advani, for his production company called MA Entertainment. So I'm doing a very special part. It's a great, it's a crazy part. I've never done anything similar. So I don't know, I can't really tell you much, but let me tell you, I'm like this, I'm a movie star, and in that, so, but it's for web, and it's going to be massive. Let it come out, then we'll talk about it next time when we talk about it. It's a very special part. It's got its own craziness to it.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. So glad talking to you. Thank you.